What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I will show you a quick and simple tip to find your hidden photos on iPhone. Most of you may be wondering how to make it as they couldn't find the hidden album. So let's jump right in. First of all, you should enable hidden album in settings. So as you can see, on the phone I'm holding now, there is no hidden album. It doesn't mean there is no photos hidden. The album is just disabled. So what you need to do is to go to settings on your phone and find photos. There is the option called hidden album. You just need to toggle on the button. Then go back to photos again. And boom, you can now find the hidden album here. The photos you've hidden would be shown in here. And you can choose to unhide it. It would go back to recent's folder just like other photos. Super easy. If you have lots of photos hidden and you want to export them in one time, you can use iCareFone to do so. Just connect your iPhone to the computer and tap Trust. And on iCareFone, click Manage. All your photos, including hidden photos, will be shown in results. Here I'll just pick the hidden photo and click Export. And choose the location to place it. And sooner the photo will be saved on your computer. Super easy and super cool. If you have the same need, you can find the download link in description below to try iCareFone. Okay, so that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.